This was that he invented a new type of juggling with the feet, where the feet are used instead of the hands. And in addition, the jugglers, instead of juggling balls or Indian clubs, they juggled people. His invention is known to the circus folk as the Risley Act. In the opinion of many circus owners and experts, the foremost practitioners of the Risley Act are the Rios brothers. Raised in the circus and having toured with circuses for 15 years, the Rios rarely perform in the circus now. Most of the time, they perform in nightclubs. Nightclubs can afford to pay much more than circuses for acts like the Rios, which in a way saddens them, for their first love is still the circus. Looks like he's gonna try it again. Let's watch it in slow motion.
Absolute coordination between the brothers to achieve this very difficult one-foot catch.
Bradshaw saw one of the few grisly acts to perform the extremely difficult 2.5 tumble. This is where a man is thrown into the air by another man's feet and does a 2.5 somersault. Let's watch it in slow motion.
Would you believe it? My Timex is still running. Watch.